Hello, everyone. My name is Nikolai the Simp, and would you look at that? This is the highest level I've ever been in Fortnite. I don't really have bragging rights, considering I know like 10 players who are higher level than me. All of which who I died to in the last 10 games. Apparently I'm just gonna, try some try to do my last Octane quest, I guess. Ooh. I have it on gold, don't I? No, I don't. I'm just getting lucky. So, yeah, I'm just gonna play some Fortnite. First off, I must kill every frog in existence because I am just evil. Thank you. Let me think. What should I talk about? Talking about my life would be pretty boring. Plus, I'm not that good of a storyteller. Y'all talk about trends. First of all, sleepy chicken is not sleepy chicken. Okay, the NyQuil chicken thing, which is honestly the stupidest thing anybody's ever fucking done. Actually, I correct that because jaguars are ev an adventurous level threat. Usually people would avoid them, but you know, there's some pretty stupid people out there. Gladfully, orangutans are pretty nice, unless there'd be about 213 less people on the census. Fun fact. I forgot what the fun fact was. Fun fact Caiman are the weakest of crocodiles and alligators because not only are their scales weaker, but they're also somehow slower and the dub. And well, you know, they live in the same zip code as jaguars. Jaguars, sea otters, and sorry, giant sea otters, and anacondas. I still get the dub? Yes, I do. I love this thing. Not only is it technically the highest DPS weapon in the game, it does this! I can commit trespassing with this.
Thank you.
Any of you mother puppers? I know what one is. Lego. Oh, it's the gun. Thank you.